Amanyoku na so ye na ahwepani ba ko boa ye na MPP Amanyoku omudi kan ATB eye Northern People Party injama MPP eno ne de mu asabre yaba benya New Patriotic Party asabre omo enete Ghana abenwa so na pani ba ko boa ye eye nyoma bebre chese oboa ye bo dewru e ma Northern People Party etumi ba ye no enei omo abona ba so ne din e de ora JA Brahma mu chese pani ebo modin pa na nyese Obon bon abaso keke omo tro en homa a ne din ne nsem ne nyoma o yeye no aye nse na ho e di ama MPP amanyoku no emu ema.
His Excellency the Vice President Dr. Mahamadou Awumia ena na oyɛ special guest ewo dwumadie yi ase. Ya sa dwumadie we no omode eyɛ ebo opania wanya ne baabi ko eyɛ Joseph Adam Brahma na baso sɛ wo baabi ase obɛyɛ onipa na wonim de na nani agye adesua ho na afei obɛsom oman yi ehwɛ eyɛ ebo aye ema oman etumi etu mpɔm na owura JA Brahma yi na oyɛ obi a ɔtworo paa sɛ ɔtworo nwoma ɛde to ho a ɛnya asɛm ketewa kra ema nipa hodo ahodo bebree ebetumi ɛfaaye ɛkenkan ye ya ne titiri na efa eye abakosom a efa gonjafo ho na enam se na obre ne ho ase na oye susudua ema eya manyofo bebre ne ntino na sese yetumi ebo na baso se
J. Brahma was a man of varied talents, uncommon integrity, an embodiment of selfless public service. He was a man far ahead of his time. Indeed, he represents the most excellent specimen of the enviable Dankwa Dombo Buzia tradition, and this has never been lost on the New Patriotic Party. J.A. Brahma's abiding faith in a democracy that respects the rule of law, human rights, and the doctrines of the democratic accountability, and his quest to see the bridging of the development gulf between the north and the south of Ghana kept his name alive till today. It is for the struggles of J.A. Brahma and his compatriots that we have a Ghana that we are proud of today, a Ghana full of opportunities and a Ghana leaping into the future with great hopes and aspirations.
Enuachi ena senior advisor Emma eye abankesiemu onwabo nana ya osafoma foso ewekbi ya no ono eye otitineni Emma sa adwumadie wi no edebetu nana no matrankwa womo oman Ghana mu no se eye sa sugban ya eye JA Brahma ebedan na di ewo eye oman Ghana mu no womu nyina entimi ensua no momwa MPP aban no na wonko galamse ewo oman Ghana.
Most people saw in him integrity. Most people stood in him somebody who would stand for the truth and fight for the truth. So people wanted him in their government. And his famous word, do not seek revenge, is advice for all politicians. He was a man who was very much concerned about the environment. So if J. Brahma were alive today, he would have joined the fight against Galamsey. Today, one single fight we have, this government, is a fight against Galamsey. And I think it's a fight Nananum, our revered traditional rulers, should take on board and fight. Because you are the custodians of the land. We cannot just wait for people to destroy the land when we call ourselves the traditional rulers. We should join the fight, be at the forefront of the fight, and make sure that we protect the environment for the future. We cannot destroy our rivers for the sake of few people making money.